How to log out of Netflix on all devices. So if you want to make sure that you're completely logged out of Netflix, no matter if you watch it on your phone, tablet, computer, smart TV, PlayStation, whatnot, you can do this from really any device. All you really have to go to is just top right profile icon, open that, and then go down to your account. Now, in this screen, you have to go down to this area where it says settings, and you'll see here you sign out of all devices. So click that link if you're sure that this is what you want to do. Now Netflix writes here, are you sure you want to sign out of this Netflix account on all devices? This may take up to 8 hours to take effect on all devices and affect all profiles in this account. So if you are sure about it, then go ahead and sign out. Obviously, keep in mind that, as they said, it may take up to 8 hours for it to take effect on all devices. Sure, you can go ahead and just click yes, and then, you know, it just says you've signed in all devices. And once you're here, you can just go back to the top profile icon and go down to sign out of Netflix. And that's it. And now you're completely signed out of Netflix on all devices. If this helped you, please give it a like. Let me know by commenting below. And don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.